Well, good evening. How's everybody doing tonight? All right. I'm Jim Dashow from WNEWFN, and I want to welcome you. Thank you. We are in the most beautiful hall in all of New York City tonight, Carnegie Hall. I want to introduce to you one of the most prime forces in rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Hammond.
Thank you for Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble. Double Trouble is Chris Layton on drums and Tommy Shannon on bass. They're gonna do a whole first half of the show, and it's gonna be smoking, and I think perhaps that I promise I wouldn't go on for more than half a minute. And I want to introduce to you one of the great guitar players of all time, Stevie Ray Vaughan.